Good evening, everyone, with Ray Ferraro downstairs and Eddie Olchek upstairs with me. I'm Mike Emery. Tonight's matchup will be two teams trying to execute a game plan. We have begun our contest. They keep working hard on the boards.
Good quick poke check there.
Muscled long to Bouchard. Takes it from the boards and looks on. From the slaughter wrister. That puck was obstructed by a screen. Possession in the zone.
To the point with it.
Throws it in front. Just fired it high.
He worked so hard to get to the prime scoring zone and just put the puck over the net.
Didn't go very well there. Who comes up with it? They're getting ready to strike. Recollected. Carries it on in from center. Look out, the hits are coming.
Bouchard's the type of player that responds to this type of game. It's going to be aggressive from start to finish, and his team wants to have the upper hand.
Right on his stick from the left wing. He throws it there. Just missed. Really good cut of the pass.
With a pace like this, you know the game will stay open. If there's no whistles, as there hasn't been, the game will open up and there'll be more chances as we go along.
Steps across that line. The stick can break up a play, and it just did. Lost the puck, just couldn't get by. Just over the top.
He did everything right. He got to the area of the ice that you want to, but he just missed the net.
And they are in. Gives it over to the point. Trying for it. Puck ricocheted off the screen. Keeps it in the zone with that interception. And a save. Score! Can he clear the zone? Period underway, and the power play is underway as well. Intercepted pass.
Swift currents forced another turnover in this very close game.
Shoots one. Oh, that was close.
When the puck sounds hard when it hits the end boards, that means you've missed the net. Scoring chance is handed away.
And a save. The shot blocked. Try to clear the puck. And that one cleared by the penalty killers.
I don't know if you could do this much better. The first portion of this power play has been eaten up by the penalty killers. They've been quicker, they've been more determined, and there's been no danger, no pucks to the net so far.
Nice keep at the blue line to keep the attack going. A big one-timer. Great glove save. Play continues. Need to get rid of it. And he dumps it in. The Broncos are starting back in the defensive zone. Oh.
A obraně to asi nemůžeme zasáhnout.
Let's it go! What a reaction save! He had his eye on the puck the whole time. What a stop! Great defensive poke. Takes a shot. Broke it right up. The Broncos look to make a difference up the wing. A free puck now. Tried to clear but couldn't. Taken up the middle. Perfect wrister. Oh, he got that. That's the end of the second period. The leading team didn't score. The trailing team did. Momentum up for grabs. 40 minutes played, and we're still in a one-goal game. Third period has begun. Ray Ferraro is closest to the action. Eddie Olczyk is up here alongside yours truly, Mike Emmerich. Puck loose, couldn't get through. Right there on the money, the left-wing pass. Decides he wants the corner. Terrific poke check. Fires! Had it away! That puck is held and the whistle stops play. A little under 3 minutes have been played in this, the third period. The Broncos with a narrow lead of 2-1. Good face-off win. And it's a good pickup. Puts one on. And he missed the net.
You can't miss the net with such velocity. Now you got to chase the puck down again.
London's prevailed on another faceoff. The Knights skated up on the side. It's dumped in. Clock bleeding down on the power play. Nicely received at the point. Shoots. He got his pad on it. Swift Current's power play did not do it for them. And he holds on, and the whistle stops play. Solid win of the draw. Hammers one off the mark.
He's got one of the harder shots in the league, Doc.
To the point it comes. Fires a marvelous pad stop and a great opportunity. Has it back deep. Intercepts that pass on the attack. Strong wrister, wide with the shot. Oh, just wide. With a strong wrist shot, a good stick stop. Lost possession there. In that defensive zone, an important play. Into the attacking end. Good place to shoot from. Stick to stop. And there it is. The game is over. On the scoreboard, this was a loss. In other areas, well, they have to feel decent.
Oh, you can build off of the stats when...
Jeden, bo nejsem já. Máme dobrý důvod být na sebe pyšný, jo, a co to já nevím, co to je. Mám vycházející draft, 25 a 25, Jsme v Bostonu, tak z toho mám strašnou radost. Tak to je jeden z těch věcí, kdyby byl jsem všichni vlastně pohodlnosti. Takže to je co říká západ, první západ. To připomíl jsem už za kamerou, to je první západ za Boston. Já doufám, že se vám tady to video líbilo, můžete mi dát like, odběr, napsat do komentářů, jestli se vám myslím, že jsem na Boston, já jsem tomu teda. Ahoj.